Angelina McFadden here with the Deals with Angie team. I am a wife, a mom of three, and prior to doing real estate, I used to work in foreclosures. Saw a lot of people lose homes, and I wanted to be able to be on the opposite side to kind of help guide people through it. I took that knowledge, and now I'm in the streets helping first-time home buyers. I'm helping sellers avoid foreclosure, as well as just making people more feel empowered in regards when it comes to the biggest decision that they're making financially. Each client is different and their journeys are different, and I enjoy all of them. You know, from when I'm working with people in short sales, the fact that I'm able to have them avoid a huge financial burden of foreclosure to whereas now they're now possibly able to buy, and just being a part of that is just a great thing because I gave them hope. When it comes to marketing home, my technique is basically getting the exposure out there. Always use a professional photographer. Not only that, having it priced right. You know, you can have as much social media and marketing material out there, but if you have your home overpriced, it's not going to sell. As professional agents, we all know what the market is doing, but it is our job to find out what to that particular client, what they're trying to accomplish, and what we can be able to do to assist them with that. I come from a customer service background. Clients are first. And so our job, we feel, is to make sure that no matter what you're doing as far as with selling, whether you're buying, whether you're upgrading or downsizing, or even investing, it is our job to make sure that you feel empowered with your decisions when it comes to your real estate. Being with the different firms that I've been with, I've been able to gather knowledge from all of them. You know, as an agent, you want to continue to grow, you want to continue to learn and surround yourself around other agents that can be able to assist you with that. And so I'm just very grateful on the journey that I'm on, and I just can't wait to see what's in store.